Welcome to the Academic Search Complete database tutorial. Academic Search Complete is one of the library's databases that you will find very useful. It is a database that covers many different subjects and allows you to search for articles on a variety of topics. So not only will you find it useful for your NSC course, but for many other courses during your Valencia career. Remember, you can quickly access the databases by logging into Atlas and clicking on the Search the Library link. Once you've accessed Academic Search Complete, you'll see this initial search screen. You're now able to enter your search terms or keywords in the search boxes. You'll want to try to keep those search terms and keywords simple. So say I wanted to find articles on the effect that social networking has had on charity fundraising. My keywords would be social networking and charity and fundraising. The next thing that I would want to do is limit my results by specific criteria. So I only want to retrieve the articles that are available in full text. So I can click the checkbox below full text. I'm also able to limit to only those articles published in scholarly or peer-reviewed journals by clicking on that checkbox. If I need to limit by publication date, maybe my professor said that I'm only able to use articles published within the last 5 years. I'm able to say 2009 to 2014. So I'm able to limit by publication date as well. Once I've entered all of my limits, I'm going to click on the search box. And this will bring up my results screen. So I'll see the total number of articles retrieved is 29. On the left-hand side, I'll see that I'm able to refine or narrow my results further. On the right-hand side, I'll see that my articles are sorted by relevance, not by publication date. I'm able to change this if I'd like to. So along the middle, you'll get a brief summary of the articles. So you'll see the title and a summary of the article. Once you've found an article that interests you, click on the title. Along the left-hand side, you'll see your full text options. You may see HTML full text, or you may see PDF full text. The PDF full text will be the exact duplicate of the article. It's a scanned copy of the original article. So you'll have all of your photos and page numbers from that article. The HTML full text, on the other hand, may or may not include those original photos. Along the middle of the page, you'll see your author's name, you'll see the source information, and that includes the magazine or journal title, the publication date, volume, issue number, as well as the page numbers. Along the right-hand side, under Tools, you'll see that you're able to print, email, or save the article. There's also a neat feature called Cite. Once you click on Cite, you'll see that it gives you an idea on how to cite that article in a variety of formats, including APA and MLA formats. But you'll always want to double check this citation along with the Valencia College citation style guides that are found on the main library homepage. There's also a link to it through Atlas under the Search the Library link. If you'd like to return to your result list, you can do so by clicking on Result List. Do you still have questions? This might be the case since this was only a brief tutorial of the Academic Search Complete database. Please do not hesitate to go to the reference desk of your campus library and speak to a reference librarian. They're able to answer any of your questions for this database as well as any of the other library databases that the college subscribes to. Happy searching!